He is the one, the only, and the master of all frogs, and his name is...
Frogmaster 595.
Frogmaster 595.
Frogmaster 595.
Frogmaster 595.
Hey everyone, this is Frogmaster 595. That mummy right there, that Groovingoli mummy. Remember the problem it had with the batteries and it kept dying because of the batteries or something with the mummy and I never figured it out and I still haven't? Because for one thing, the thing's really hard to get open. I'm not going to go through that. Yeah, well, guess what? It's been a year with him with no batteries. It's been a whole year. 365 days. It's actually been more than a year. It's been a little bit more. Probably like a year and a week, I would say. That's probably right around where I'd say it's probably been, I'd think. As you can see, Mummy over there. You can tell that he's not had batteries for a year. You can tell. It's pretty obvious, actually. And there's Porky Pig. But back to Mummy. When should batteries go back in him? I don't know. Might try to do 2 years. Maybe then the battery problem will be fixed. Because I took batteries out of him because, you know, to see if his battery issue would stop. Where he would just die super quick. That's why I didn't let him have any batteries. And I tried to go through a year, and I did. And maybe I should do 2 years. You know, it's possible. Maybe I can. Can always try. Can always give it a go if you want to. You know? Can attempt it because it's a mummy. Whoa. There we go. Alright, let's zoom out. This is the Groovingoli mummy. And you know, when it comes to a Groovingoli mummy, you gotta think about something for a second. This thing is common. This is one of the most common things ever that Jemmy ever made. For sure. And we know this because evidence that is the YouTube and the eBay and the Google and everything else that exists because this guy's that common. Maybe because of it being a year of no batteries, maybe his commonness has drained out of him with his song that everyone hears that could possibly just make his batteries better. That made no sense, and that's the point. And since it really doesn't actually make any sense in any real sort of way, I'm not going to put batteries in them yet. I know. Maybe I should. But I just don't think it's time yet. I don't think it's time. Time will come around, and it's not there. But it's been a year. Battery problem. We all know it was. Here, I'll give you proof you don't got batteries. In case you didn't believe me. I mean, if you've not seen the other video, then... okay, peace.